You get imprinted very early. Those savannas, prairies, were where people first became human. There's certainly something in all the people that I've ever known who grew up in short grass country that simplifies the world. I think it's useful to grow up where people have the dignity of rareness.